guys, welcome to our channel, and we are the Mecha Warriors.
We're going to repair and check the system unit.
We are here to check and repair the system unit. Hi, I'm Mecha Glenn.
And hi, I'm Mecha Nor. We're here to find a safe and clean place
to avoid accidents.
How about this place? It is safe?
Yes, it is safe.
Then, we need to remove all the accessories that make you disturbed.
And this is our tools.
It is Phillips screwdrivers. It is flat screwdrivers. And it is stubby drivers.
And this is brush. And this is long nose pliers. And this is gloves. And also the mask.
And now, after we open the system case, the first thing we want to clean is the power supply.
Power supply is an electronic device that supplies electric energy to an electric load.
And the next one is the motherboard.
A motherboard is one of the most essential parts of a computer system.
And then, the heat sink.
A component designed to lower to the temperature of an electronic device by air spating heat into the surrounding air.
And the rest of the parts, are we clean.
And now is the time of checking.
I might lose my mind, waking when the sun's down, riding all these highs, waiting for the calm down. Walk these streets with me, I'm doing decently, just glad that I can breathe. Yeah, I'm trying to realize it's alright to not be fine. On your own. Now I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks I've been exhausted. I'm lost in my imagination. And there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come through? Yeah. there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come through?